think Atlanta has a very sharp and accurate sensitivity for if someone's genuine. I think Atlanta is very good at determining that. So what I can say is, for me, I finally got to be myself, or in the place where now being myself fit. In Toronto, I always feel like I was too loud, or people might be too, think I'm too aggressive or whatever. But now in Atlanta, being that same person, it was like, this was being appreciated. This is okay, this guy's got star power. Be true to who you are, or be yourself.